Wrestling once again brings you action from the final two events of the 2018 season. First, from Veterans Slam, the Outlaw Moonshiner JB Tickle takes on the debuting Mongolian Assassin. And in this week's main event, from the Fright Night, the Tag Team Championships are on the line as the Laws of Science defend against the Epidemic.
Split you open like a coconut, and he's part of the Mongolian Assassin to J.P. Tickle, slamming for him to his busted back, following up with a vicious kick. The stop and boot, the Mongolian stop by the Mongolian Assassin. J.B. crawls to the corner. Oh, but another slamming forearm on the part of the Mongolian Assassin. Choking him, trashing his windpipe, letting him know in what's on terms. And he is the Assassin from Mongolia.
Break it out of that corner, that door. Break my arm. You go, listen to him. Break my arm.
Driving J.B. Tickle across the bottom rope, choking him. Incredible veteran of a rare word coming out of the Mongolian Assassin. As he returns J.B. Tickle to the corner, that's a series of violent shoulder actions, driving his shoulder into the abdomen. A smashing action to the breadbasket. J.B. Tickle, that violent business is coming. He tore the top out of the Mongolian Assassin's head. Or at least his mask. Dancing shoulder block. Driving the shoulder. J.B.'s not to be denied. His turn. And then slam him. Mongolian Assassin's not to be driven back. Poke to the eye. Violent upper body shoulder block shiver. Jimmy hook in the leg. And a two count.
Two means no three for you.
J.B. trying to shake off the cobwebs after that incredible series of blows from the Mongolian Assassin. Go back into the corner of the ring. Driving a fist into the face. Going up to get better leverage. 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Maybe something needs some liquid libration to reversal of the body assassin. Driving Tickle into the corner. Following up with a massive body slam to him. Cross body action. Picking him up for a suplex. Beautiful follow-up suplex on the part of the Mongolian Assassin. And a three count. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, the Mongolian.
we've got our tag team championship match that is scheduled for one fall.
Generals are joining us up this main event of HoB TV. These are definitely two of the more unique tag teams within House of Brands.
Unique is a definitely interesting adjective. We're not about it here.
And the laws of science, the epidemic.
Oh, the earthly stuff of power from the mad scientist. Giving a series of slaps in the back of the head.
The meta-human supervillain.
The mad maniacal laugh of the mad scientist. letting the crowd know that he's true to love.
Do we like that? I think we like that. Do we like that?
No.
No? You sure? All right. I didn't get the medal.
All right, we'll dive over. I'm Sean Weed at the Freak Show of the Epidemic side headlock now.
I gotta tell you, the Epidemic driving one, man, they really are just all wild men personified. I mean, these matches, these two tag teams are never boring. There's always exciting action happening. Oh, double slap. And look at his eyes. Look, he likes it. He likes it a lot. He doesn't even react. He's like, you know, did you see? He let me know.
Sorry about that.
No,
guy.
Please, nothing to be sorry about. It just shocks me and amazes me every time I watch a huge TFT like, boot to the gun.
Tickle Blade previously being shoved to his keister by Sean Leiter. Sean Leiter behind, kicked to the back, rolls a bit over.
Barrel roll spin, attempted a Doris. Driving series of elbows to neutralize the mad scientist. Japanese arm drag. Drop kick. Beautiful technique. Drive.
Dick Lane now calling into his tag team partner, Judge Logan Chambers. There's the tag.
Here come the judge. Here come the judge. You better get ready, cuz here come the judge. Here come the judge.
By possibly one of the strongest men when it comes to the ring, just tossing off Sean Leiter to the corner.
May I handle the last gentleman's ropes?
Let Terror now say he will handle the large gentleman.
Scales of justice against the triple crescent. And I tell you,
justice,
I don't want to be trifled with.
Yes!
Get off the ropes.
I thought you had this.
Ineffective.
Shut up, you
The judge calls it ineffective. Hitting the ropes to avoid the incredible series of lariats and clotheslines on the part of the judge.
It might not be noticeable, but Judge Logan Chambers running out of gas.
He's dying
and
again.
So is the Terror Tom Billington. Both men just...
We all need a rest. You need water, need a timeout, need a NyQuil, maybe some Lasix, I don't know. Would you like an ibuprofen? You have naproxen if you need it. Are you going to be? The judge has been retired. Court is in session. The judge is going to pay the price. PG rating again, you know. Stop flying.
Caught in midair. Look at the power of the judge. Catch this.
And just tossing him into his Epidemic partner, Tom Billington. Dick Lane getting a boot to the chest and excuse me to the back.
And at that point, the Epidemic's got to call in sick because the laws of science let him know in no uncertain terms.
Tag into one half of the tag team champions, winning them in this very building just a few months ago.
Great combination of Insigiri and a big body slam. Big splash. Oh, incredible.
Dropping it like a sack of potatoes. Dick Lane now setting up for something.
Same time, he picked up his partner and slammed upon his apple spray.
Only a two count.
Is how useful is that utility belt in wrestling match? You know, maybe it's just me. Maybe it's being a Batman fan. You know, I'm just guy. You know, when a guy wears a utility belt into the ring, I really got a question. I mean, did they search for foreign objects? I mean,
referees do check and say Dick Lane before every match. You are correct, though, Joe Ribello. That utility belt could have some type of foreign substance, a foreign object that we can't see right there.
I know if I was wearing one of those bad boys, I'd be carrying foreign objects like Abdullah the Butcher and Taru Tanaka combined, man. I would be. I'd have smoke bombs in there. I'd have salt. I'd have. Remember those tongue depressors that Georgie Ample Steel would carry? I mean, I'd be having a fucking arsenal with that thing, let me tell you. But again, once again, the laws of sight. Oh! And one half of the Epidemic. Blasting them.
okay, you know. Oh, we got the big spin. Oh, big spin to the spine buster. Broken vertebrae.
Tom Billington barely in there to make the save for the Epidemic, still alive in this contest for the Tag Team Championships here at HoB DEBUT Pro Wrestling. Jack Chambers getting in the face of Tom Billington while he's got his boot across the throat.
Call him safe for a reason. Dan Lay letting our fans know that he's it. He's the Mongo. And the judge about to relay some serious questions. Like I said, watching these two tag teams wrestle is a sight to behold. You never know what to come up big tag on the part of the judge to insane Danny Lane. Our resident Mad Science double up on the judge. Oh, but he's out. And again, incredible drop kick on the part. Won't happen again. Here comes the madman. Madman's left in. Epidemic saying they're setting up for the another clothesline. The same one has dropped it into pavement. But the judge is letting him know. And up an incredible slam down the back of the hair. Hooking up. The Leiter again setting up your finisher. Oh, a countered off the finisher. Oh! And there's that drop DDT. Wait for it. Oh, belly to back suplex. Try to pull him out of the corner, get him off the ropes. And the judge lays down the gavel on his opponent. The Epidemic is really suffering, really taking a lot of damage here in this match. Another spine buster, another breaking as the spine on the part of the judge. And the mad scientist has knocked the other half of the Epidemic out. They're setting up for their big finish. Rolling him up, they're setting up again for it, and drop! Incredible move on the part of the laws of science. What a save on part of the Epidemic, diving in the last moment, slamming insane Danny Lane in the forehead. Oh, the judge goes out of the ring. Ropes pulled down. And the Epidemic diving off. Don't face Lucia. Suicide dive from the second rope on the part of the Epidemic and insane Danny Lane. Trading punches with his opponent from the Epidemic. The Terror himself, up, hook underneath. Intermewing, oh, and he hits a Gary on the bottom of it, and then hook. Driving double knee, going into variation of the triangle on a double knee to the spine. And the count is two. And a three count, ladies and gentlemen. Ring the bell. But you're new champions. You're new champions, ladies and gentlemen. The Epidemic.
Years.
Yeah, four, six, two.
It's the first time. with gold. This is just the beginning. We're here to stay. And we're the Tag Team Champions, the House of Grit.
Congratulations, well deserved.